Hey everybody, we're back for part two of our Egyptian cat drawing. Today we're going to be adding color to our drawings, but you know what? I forgot. Even though we did a sculpture and we did a real cat, I actually forgot to put our sculpture on a surface. Right now it looks like my sculpture is floating in the middle of my paper. So you know what? I am going to go ahead and add that horizon line behind it to make it look like it's sitting on a table just like that. So you can add that into your drawing as well before you start adding color. I am going to be doing all of my coloring with crayons today, but you are welcome to use whatever you have at home. Egyptians used lots of jewelry on their cats and on their sculptures. A lot of gold was used. So I'm going to use a yellow crayon to represent gold. You can color yours whatever color you want, but if you want it to look like gold and you don't have an actual gold crayon, you can always use a yellow for that. All right, I'm going to go ahead and color my picture in, and you can color yours. And I cannot wait to see your finished drawing when you upload it to Canvas. All right, have fun coloring your picture. Can't wait to see it. Bye.